What a powerful swing. Arnold Palmer is renowned for his course management and shot accuracy. He's a tough competitor on the Legend Tour. This could be one of the longest balls I've ever seen. Nice, nice ball. This is the 9-degree driver.
Superbly played to get on here in two. This is right on it.
We just witnessed a truly remarkable shot. Pulled it right into the tall stuff.
This should play well from here. He's hit this really well.
Dude, this could be trouble.
You know, not much to say about that, but that was really bad.
Miss this and you're looking at a bogey. Nicely done for par. That shot...
Faraday, this is looking really good.
Nothing wrong with that.
This putt for birdie. This putt to have the hole. Bravo! Thank you.
Doesn't get any straighter than this. Greatest shot I've ever seen.
David, you want to go wash out your eyeballs? That one's right in the fairway. This should be close to the flagstick. What a shot, David.
Coming down on the lawn, I believe. Would have liked to have gotten this one a little closer. This putt'll half the hole. Oh, you'd want a hug from your... smoked.
You'll be happy with this.
Ooh, an absolutely perfect shot. Something you're completely unfamiliar with, McCord. Simply splendid right there. Remarkable. Dropped it, no problem. Drops it.
Got all of that one.
Okay, no problem there.
I think he's gonna like this.
I'll tell you, there's no flies on that. What a shot. Left with a chance for an eagle here. Palmer to win the hole.
I'd rather not say where I think this ball is going.
That's not a good break. It's in the sand.
Shouldn't be a tough shot from here.
I think this one will be on the dance floor. Playing hide and seek with a golf ball, and unfortunately, we're it again. Should be able to make birdie here.
That'll win. Should be in good shape after this.
Should be in good shape here. Uh-oh, this could be a reload.
I think we'll be dropping out sideways here.
A bogey here. Ooh.
Got all of this one and maybe some of the next as well.
This should be just fine. Play this one, David.
If I knew that, I'd still be playing. Right on target.
This is for birdie.
Ooh, I thought it was in.
This would be 7 straight birdies if it goes in.
That's just, like, far. Really, really far.
This drive is huge!
A driver here.
He's in the rough.
Wants this one to roll, McCord. Well, it didn't skip out of bounds. That's the good news.
This should find the green. Well, it's okay. Not brilliant, but okay. At least we're dancing.
That got away from him a bit. Well, more than a bit, actually. It's in deep rough. Didn't quite get it in the hole. Take some time to figure out this break.
Nice recovery for par. Gets his par. This one is smashed right down the middle. This should be close to the flagstick. Ah, you've got to love that. That's fantastic. This is right at the flag.
Well, whatever club that was, it was the right one. What a shot. Looking to walk away with birdie on this hole.
This for a half. Like he didn't get all of that one.
That's one of the hardest swings I've ever seen. Well-played approach. This could be very close. Beautiful effort. Doesn't get much better than that.
David Faraday.
160 yards. Right on about that.
This one will end up on the putting surface. For a second birdie in a row.
And it drops for birdie.
That's a birdie. feeling about this.
I'm trying to think of something positive to say about this one, and nothing immediately springs to mind.
Oh no, that's not pretty. No. Not good.
Dead on. Could be trouble. I wandered around a while, but finally found the rough.
Pulled a 3-wood here. David, what do you see?
A little under 210 yards left here. Position here to drop this one for eagle on the par 5.
Fairway Faraday, he's got this going right at it.
Great shot. Oh yeah, this is headed for the green.
This is right on target.